Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
To pass. You don't have it, buddy, so,
Get down here this instant, Rocco! You'd be late to your first day at work!
Relax. It's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Don't give me that grief, Rocco. Just get your pants on and act like a big boy, or you could get us both into trouble with Chef Marcello.
Oh, please. Like, you want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This, man, all this here is just temporary.
You are impossible, you know that? That weird...
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research...
Shadow happens to be our boss.
Mister?
Now show some respect and get your ass in gear. Toto, it's lunchtime.
Okay. Don't get it. I'll be right there.
Living a life bubble.
Thank you.
Let me guess, conservatives? Hey, sorry, pal. I voted for the other guy.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry, I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
Don't know about you, but I have an appetite.
No, here last week. Yeah, but it's not here now, I swear.
Well, then look somewhere else.
Found the wine? Very expensive.
No, sorry, I haven't. You are useless, do you know that?
Caruso will be coming to lunch shortly. His last meal, I presume. That is Silvio Caruso.
Maybe if I snuck inside.
That's what got me in trouble in the last game.
Lunch is served. Pasta bolognese. The Caruso style.
This again. Well, you are tenacious. God. Terrible. Just awful. My dear sweet mother will be turning over in her grave if she knew how you butchered her family recipe. And on her death day anniversary. Hardly what I would call a eureka moment.
Huh. You're not feeling 100%, are you? I can sense these things.
Yeah, I'm here at the end. No end, no
Sir, you cannot enter these premises. Sir, you didn't hear me. You are trespassing.
I'm glad we speak the same language.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Thank you. In the project.
Signor Caruso has been hit.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Enough to report from my current location. Over. Man, I have arrived at the location and it was clear.
Heads up! We have a situation.
shake. I hear you. VIP is down.
No.
You must have seen the son of a bitch.
We got no witness.
Jesus bloody Christ. It's me. Command, we got people wounded or dead here. If you lay eyes on the suspect, engage with extreme prejudice.
You know what happened?
Command, still nothing.
Who did
this?
Stand by.
He said, son of a bitch!
You gotta be kidding.
You can't throw things around. Find a garbage can. VIP is down. Command.
Command, I have an unidentified person here. Confirm, Command. Over.
What's going on? Hey! What the?
Oh. Unfortunately, this happens quite a lot for me. It's not the first time I've woken up like this, so.
Bella.
You! Get down from there!
Good God.
my God, is that what I think it is?
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say so.
Excuse me, sir.
But
this
you
is not
won't.
A golf course.
See
please
you
step
soon.
Step back. You're not coming in.
Sir, please follow his instructions and kindly remove yourself from the area.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this.
The virus.
I could even see this. Under the right circumstances, we... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Aether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability. A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. My bosses. They say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, why don't you give me a good reason not to? What is it? I'm in the middle of some... The data stream. Okay, I'll be right there. Sorry, Roberto. To be continued, I'm sure.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Down.
Son of a bitch!
It's hot.
Be careful out there.
Check that out. Go have a look, see, please.
Yes. Thumbs up.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu. Over. They have one down here. Over. Come on, get up. Don't waste my time.
Didn't see his ugly face. It was over in a second. No. Jesus Christ! Did you do this?
Holy
you degenerate psychopath! Breathe!
Got line of sight to target.
Some type of quarantine unit.
Never enough security, right?
Strange.
What the hell was that? Hey, wait a minute.
Oh! Oh my God.
There is never enough security.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification system. We're at a critical stage of development, and we keep the central lab perpetually doused in chemicals.
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air
You are not normal.
Keep all troublemakers out of here, huh?
An average of 3 days. Yeah,
sorry. Doctor, good to see you.
Excuse us, we need to stand here alone in silence. Thank you very much, okay?
Thank you.
Listen, I've had enough of you. You son of a bitch! I got my eye on you.
Someone, please help me!
Got it.
Jesus!
I have a slight misread.
What the?
Rule set, Winterson. Time to kill the competition. There, in a sealed container, the virus prototype.
Oh, hey. No, I have a myth. You might want a couple of them. Perfect.
What's going on? There's been a security breach?
Defensive measures, now!
Yeah, I hear you, loud and clear.
Command, area's clear.
Warning, temperature rising.
Securities in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.